Last night, several riders got stuck on a roller coaster out at Cedar Point. Shannon Drown Ebling posted this video on Facebook last night. It appears to show a ride malfunction at Cedar Point's Gatekeeper roller coaster. A spokesperson for Cedar Point says that the coaster was not able to complete the ride because of weather conditions. He says that the train came to a stop on a section of the track not too far from the main entrance. The good news is, he says, all the guests in both of the trains were escorted safely from this ride, and we're told that the ride should reopen a bit later on today. But they had some scary moments yesterday. But once again, things should be back to normal. That's just in now.